Hello, this is the 11th guitar painting, so it's been nearly 2 months, no, sorry, 3 months since I started, and I'm loving it, I'm really liking it. This experience of every week having to compose something, and this week, for example, I really had next to nothing on Friday, and I had composed this, the main theme of this week's composition, but I had nothing else. I had just a theme, and so I started improvising, doing just playing different versions of the same thing. And in the end, I decided, okay, the way forward this week is gonna be theme and variations. It's not the first time I do theme and variations, and what are theme and variations? This is compositional method used by the classical composers. Like Bach, Beethoven, Mozart, and they used to have a main theme or even a song, more than a theme, and then they would just do different approaches, technical or stylistic approaches to the same theme. And this is what I've done. I'll put a link to some of these guys, so you can listen to really, really good theme and variations. My favorite, of course, is the Goldberg variations, and I'll post a link for that. Okay, so what did I do? I first had this theme that is, I was trying for a slow tempo bouleria, so a bouleria's feel that was more relaxed instead of the usual really aggressive flamenco bouleria's. And so that's, I came up with that main theme, and then I got from my last bulerias in F sharp, which you might remember. I took one section and made a variation with the same harmony. So that was my second variation. So I kind of cheated. I had a theme, and then I said, okay, I'm going to take from my last composition, I'm going to steal a pattern. It's basically arpeggios, but fix it in my harmony. I'll show you what I mean. So this was what I had last week. Okay, you might remember that. And this week I had a different harmony, so I just adapted the harmony and I did. And all the rest is a bit different, but it just takes that little spark of idea of getting this from there, and so that was my second variation. I then did the hardest technique that I've done this week, and it took me ages to get this right, and it's this trying to play melodies and arpeggios together. So that was this. This is an arpeggio. They are all the notes of one chord, in this case B minor seventh. But I played them not in order, but the first and the third and the... Okay, so I switched the order, and it made it quite hard to play, but I like the effect. And that was my third variation. And the last one was just trying to groove it a little. Sorry. Yeah, and that was a variation. I wanted it to be a bit simpler, to relax from the previous variation, and also to have a bit of groove in it. And then I just finished it with a recapitulation, so taking again the main theme and playing it again with a different ending. That was it. I hope you liked it, I'll see you next week. Remember to subscribe if you like these videos, let me know if there's anything that I did that you liked and you would like me to explain slower, and maybe I'll do a tutorial on it. Thanks a lot for watching, and see you next week.